Just got back from a great weekend with some college roommates from a long time ago. And it was great catching up. And now I'm sitting back here thinking that how thankful I am to have friends I can stay connected with for all these years. And just a little reflective moment in that as you get older, or as I get older, friends are kind of where it's at. And it's something that it doesn't cost money, but it really adds to the quality of life. So the takeaway is, if you're lucky enough to have a few good friends, do what you can to keep those friendships alive as much as possible, because they really add to, it's one of the best things in life. So that's my takeaway.